It was still early in the morning on the third day after Jesus had been crucified. There was a chill in the still, quiet air, and the sky began to turn shades of pink and orange as the sun was rising. The women had made their way to the tomb with the spices that they had prepared to anoint Jesus' body. When they got there, they had to take a closer look because from where they were standing, it looked as though the stone that covered the tomb was rolled away. Sure enough, it had been. Their hearts began to beat outside of their chests as possible explanations began flooding their minds. Suddenly, angels appeared and said to them, "Why are you looking for the living among the dead? He is not here. He has risen. Don't you remember in Galilee what he said to you? That the Son of Man will be handed over to sinners, crucified, and on the third day rise again?" They remembered, but it couldn't be true, could it? Some other disciples ran to inspect the empty tomb and found nothing except for Jesus' funeral clothes. Something in the air had changed. Something was different. Have you ever had an experience like that? You just felt like something was different. Something was different. It felt real. Reality as they had known it has changed. But that's what happens when the God of the universe rises from the dead.
And we sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. The Lamb has overcome. And we sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. The Lamb has overcome. And we sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. The Lamb has overcome. And we sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah.
We're singing it out this morning.
The Lamb has overcome. And we sing hallelujah. Overcome. We sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. The Lamb has overcome.
Rolled away. Behold the